Hello and welcome back to DadnLads. We're back in Superhot. I'm I'm so good at this.
I'm Lad, and this is Lad 2.
My name's Peter. I'm joined by the lad Kepi.
That's me.
Wow. What a
guy.
A time to be alive. Right, here we go. Yes. Let's do this.
Let's do this.
Oh. ASCII? It's a brain.
It's a penguin. Oh, a brain.
You are our tool now. We will use you to destroy the enemy from within.
That's not quite so enticing.
Do you need more details? Well...
I mean... I imagine if we say yeah, it's just gonna give us some long rambling speech of bull. But you know, go for it. Let's see.
More detail. Oh.
Oh no,
hey,
it's too
so
quick.
Right. It's a user agreement.
Nice.
Get to work. Will do. Yes, sir, boss.
Okay.
Oh, I don't like it when the screen like sort of freezes like that. Because while I'm editing, I'm like, what's
going
on? Did the game
yeah,
freeze?
Yeah, that's...
Is my software okay?
That is making me sad. This is so bad. Oh, never mind. I forgot you could do that.
Oh, I can pick them up if I'm quick enough.
Okay, well, that's good to know.
Oh, okay. I was like,
so it looks like
I saw a punch icon. I was like, what can I punch?
You can
the
punch
glass.
The glass.
Oh, did I...
Okay. There's two guys there. Oh, yeah, this is fucking bad.
Just gonna dodge?
Yeah, until one of them gets close enough.
Or until I get my superpower back.
Oh, true. Oh, yeesh.
Okay, turns out I might not always be fast enough. Wow, and immediately shot
Wowee.
Me. That's great. No, I love that.
That is...
I think that's
good.
Fantastic.
Oh, yeah. Mushy mush.
Okasan des.
Oh, there we go, you got him. You did it.
It's mum.
Oh, because it is. It's it. Mother? Mandator?
I could have at least said it's dad. It would have been more fitting with the theme of our YouTube-based show.
It's no longer Dad and Lads, it's Mother and Affiliates.
Mother and Affiliates, well, we'll have to get...
Yeah, actually.
Bix on the
that
show.
That sounds pretty cool.
We still need to get, we still got people who are in the intro, but I haven't actually... Oh, there's people behind me. I haven't actually managed to record anything with them yet.
They're legally obliged to.
Oh, I don't like there's just a shooting squad on the other team.
Firing squad.
Is that what they're called? For like
Technically. Yeah, I guess we'll be a firing squad.
Nice.
You did it.
Oh, look,
we did it, Reddit.
Back in the swing of things.
Back in the saddle, baby.
That's right. You know what? If you want to watch this whole thing, too bad.
Yeah.
Oh, I guess you didn't time it again. Oh,
was it you? Oh, okay.
Repeat after me. Mind is software. Oh no, I accidentally did it already.
Mind is software. Oh.
Beautiful. Is that all you wanted? Okay.
Wow,
head out. Game. Hey, somehow.
How in the. Switch to him, switch to him, switch to him. Oh no, drop down. Okay. Don't switch to him.
Oh all dear. Right. Okay.
Oh, I think you should grab that gun before you drop down, because otherwise
you... Yeah, wouldn't that
yeah.
be
great? No.
No worries.
Oh.
No
worries.
There's some worries. Definitely
okay,
some
grab
concerns.
That. Oh, yes!
Oh, I wasn't quick enough. Man, I need to start moving, like, right away.
Yeah. Too quick. Oh, shite. I wonder if... Don't get the middle guy. Oh.
Yeah? Get one of the
side get one of the side ones, because that way you're not in between two enemies, you're just next to two.
Oh man, that timing is rough.
Yeah, you've got to be quick as.
It's alright.
Oh, switch to him?
No, he's just fired. Let's switch to this guy.
Okay. Grab his gun. Oh, problematic!
He shot his
friend!
Wow!
That's metal. Oh, that's fucking metal. No. You will definitely die. I think you're supposed to fight your way to that side of the train.
I think I missed him.
Yeah, you did.
Not now. Fight my way to what?
I thought you had to fight your way to the ticket. Tickets, please.
Are you kidding me?
Oh, they also come from behind. Okay. Well. All right then.
I just want to get in with the gun. Is that so much to ask?
Apparently so. Oh, drop.
I just can't do it.
Maybe you're not meant to get it, and maybe it is just like a false flag thing. Why?
I thought maybe he was closer.
No, this little bruh. Oh no.
It's fine. Oh!
You did it!
Who cares, right? It's just a game.
Who cares? I don't care! Oh no. I think you had it right the first time you managed to do this bit where you take control of
the guy that just shot you.
Yeah.
This is fine.
This is fine.
Please!
Please!
Can I jump off the side? Is that a dumb idea?
You can try, but I guarantee you'll die. Yeah.
I suppose we are moving at the speed of a train.
That is true, and also the train followed you.
I saw the symbol as well.
The symbolism. Esh. Oh.
Give me. Die. Please.
Okay, so now that he's dead, two more appear down there. Wait, he's not dead! Oh god!
Did your friend soak up the bullets?
Apparently so. Okay, so when you get rid of them, two more appear behind you.
Behind me? Oh, back there?
Yeah, that door opens. Careful.
Oh, look at you observing thing. Oh my goodness. Please, one of those bullets shoot your friend.
Apparently not.
Oh!
Okay.
It wasn't too bad after all, and we never needed
not
that
too
gun.
Bad.
It was just a red herring.
It was.
Who needs it? Right. Beautiful. Beautiful stuff.
Wow.
I love it. Repeat after me. Bodies are disposable. I mean, he's not wrong.
Okay.
Everything is disposable, it just depends on what you count as disposable, right?
I love this erotic roleplay. Let's keep going.
Excuse me?
I mean, I love this video game. Let's keep going.
There we go. That's family-friendly YouTube fun.
No, I was about to say something very bad there. I actually didn't realize that you didn't start as this guy, and I thought you started with a gun and just threw it away.
No. I'm bad at this game, but I'm not quite that bad. Wait, is he on a moving train? No. Oh my goodness, how did you not kill me, buddy?
That was impressive.
Okay, and I've got the powder switch.
Ooh, look at all the things!
Have I think shot twice guy... or once?
You've shot twice. It's not a guy behind you, is there? I always think there's people behind you in this.
I mean, that's a smart thing to think, because sometimes I just completely ignore anyone that might be nearby. And then I get shot, and I don't know where it's from. Oh no, it was an SMG.
You lucky son of a... How did you... Did you grab his gun? Is it better? It is, yeah, okay.
Where are they?
They'll be coming.
Around the mountain.
Oh!
When they come?
Bah! Okay, he's there.
Hello, sir.
Oh no. Remember, you can switch bodies if you need to.
Oh, hey, thanks. That's actually really useful.
Oh, spaghetti.
My body now.
Yoinky.
Oh, brilliant.
Wow. Awesome. Okay.
That made that a lot easier. Man, this first guy, bam, just misses me.
Yeah, honestly, that's... I did not expect it to do that.
Wait a second. No, wait, go back. How do I do this?
Okay. Oh my god.
What is that? What is what? That on the far end of the shelf?
Oh, I honestly don't... A futuristic taser.
Nice.
I actually don't know what the... what is that?
It looks like kind of like a toilet brush, but with like the middle bristles missing.
It kind of does.
Anyway.
It's gross.
That's fine. That doesn't matter. How do we get out of here? Right. Beautiful. Beautiful stuff. We're making our way through this game.
We're making winning. My way downtown.
It is... 8:30, that's right.
Beautiful. Oh, it actually is.
Everyone can see that we record late at night. Repeat after me. Oh, we're good at this. The system will set me free.
The system, oh shit.
It's not. It doesn't have to be a race, we can all be set free by the system.
Oh. We can all, yeah.
Yeah, one of us, mate.
One of us, gobble gobble, one of us.
Why are all of the windows broken? Have I got a katana?
Yes, you do, and they've got guns. And as history has shown us, gun beat katana.
Oh, why did I have to miss?
Don't worry, you could pick up one of the Illuminati triangles, or as most people call them, pyramids.
Okay.
Oh,
shot from behind.
And you're to blame. You give love a bad name.
Not even, bro.
Oh, that was...
I just want to kill people with a katana.
Oh,
is that
no.
So much to ask?
Oh god.
Okay.
Oh, that is a throw and a half though. Wow, you made it.
Oh no.
Nice.
Yeah, bringing it back. Old school. All right, you got this. Right, lead him a bit and then.
Nice.
Yeah, that's good.
Don't
that's
walk
good.
Into the bullets, as now, don't I have done far too many times so far.
Don't forget the other side. There he is. Please say super hot. Please. Oh! If there's two on that side, there's another one on the left.
Oh, are you kidding me?
Your own bullet!
My own. Oh,
your
no.
own bullet! Oh my lord.
Oh,
okay,
that's just embarrassing.
Wow, that was epic pawnage. That was funny. You were doing so well.
I got killed. I was so good. I killed myself.
That was just funny. Oh,
I nearly
God,
did it
you
again
almost,
as well.
Yeah, no, you almost did it again there. Okay, you've. Oh.
You're new. Were you there before?
I
think I missed him as well. That's not great. Okay.
Yeah.
Please don't point that thing at me.
Put that thing back where it came from. Oh no, don't. Yeah, this is bad. Because there's guys on the left as well. Oh! Okay.
No! What?
He has the force. You're screwed. Oh my lord. Yes.
Alright, we're okay.
You're okay. Okay, people spawning over there, but if they're spawning over there, are they spawning on this side too?
Oh, I don't want to hope not. Did I miss?
Oh.
Okay.
Hey, oh! Jesus
My
Christ.
Goodness.
That gave me a fright. A red stick figure frightened me.
You get pretty frightened by
I'm a jump-scary guy. I'm a jump-scary kind of guy. I don't like them.
Very scary to you, huh?
I love spooky games. I just can't stand jump scares.
You just can't stand big text and red masses.
Yeah, no. I cannot stand big text and red man.
Oh, man. We did so well. I really wanted the katana on the wall.
That second to last guy, I'm amazed he didn't get you with his melee.
Me too. I think he just missed. That's fine.
That's fine.
We've reached the core. Hell yeah.
Flip yeah.
What does that mean?
It means maybe the end? I'm not sure. The core is not the name of a level that's like halfway through a game.
It might be. Depends on the game. You might have to escape the core. You might begin in the core.
Oh, who begins in the
this
core?
Is,
for?
This is a long corridor.
Yeah, I bet it's going to do this thing where you walk down it forever and you never get to the end and then they're like, haha, trick you! And then they put you in an airport terminal and you have to kill a bunch of guys.
I think it is getting bigger. The exit here.
Oh.
What a level.
Oh, wow.
I think that was my favorite level so far.
That was pretty cool.
Repeat after me. I will hot switch into the core.
I will hot switch into the core.
Hot switching is when we change bodies.
Oh, true.
So, I guess we're gonna become one.
With the core, with the planet core.
Or maybe we're releasing the core. Oh, hello.
Oh, look, it's the core. Hot switch into it. Hot switch into the core, Peter!
Oh, I want to kill these people.
Ah, but maybe you get to, like, shoot them with a laser.
Don't bother.
Yeah.
Do we do it?
I actually don't know now. You've kind of made me want to kill the people. I don't know. Maybe you have to... Don't bother. No, it really doesn't want you to bother killing these people. Maybe they just...
No, we're doing it.
Oh.
Oh, look. Triangles now. Beautiful.
My brain!
We're being uploaded.
That's not how it works. They dragged you out! Oh, you get lost, losers. Oh, no.
That was...
Well... Not
great. Okay, so I think we're just gonna keep getting... Oh, okay, we get to start.
Oh, that's good. Okay.
That's very kind of them to not that, let me that start was, in the very, very beginning. Get out of here.
That was almost too kind. My goodness,
Do you see how far he flew?
Yeah, oh, that's his hand.
That's a point-blank shotgun shell for you.
You kind of just have to survive now until you can switch again, and okay.
Okay, so they come from both sides.
Both sides. Yeah, throw it at him and then punch this nerd. Oh. Hey, Gabagool. Okay, there you go.
That was very poor.
That was an effort was made.
Wow,
oh no.
What a shot you just did this.
So. That was oh. Return to the core.
Yeah, we're trying.
We're giving it our best. Oh, there's a gun on that table. On that console, rather.
Oh, there is. We'll keep that in mind.
Okay, you got one more round.
Have I used both my shots? I think I have.
Yes. Yeah. Okay. Now, be careful. There might be a guy on the left. No.
Is it just a time thing? I think it might be a time thing.
Yeah, I think it's a timer. You just have to survive it. You're probably going to get pulled out in like... Oh my brain!
They wouldn't pull me out again.
Surely not. Oh, did they just do it again?
Oh,
I think they... Why did his head explode? Okay, you know what? I'm not going to question that.
Give me the gun.
Fool!
Wow. Okay.
Okay. He was quick on the trigger. Give me...
Our only chance. Oh! Is to shoot the bullet.
Oh, you actually did as well. Okay, that was impressive, I have to say. I think somebody else just fired. Oh, yeah, they did. Okay, there's a whole cacophony of them. A conglomerate, if you will. Who's he shooting at? What the... Careful. Oh, my God!
No, give me...
There's also guys... He did not. I'd move from there if I were you. Oh Lordy, no!
Let me back in the core.
Let me in.
I want to be one with the core.
I want to be one. Oh, okay. It can't be much longer. Okay, I just... there you go.
Is it smart to do it to him? Probably not, because he's so far.
No, I'd hold on to that until you absolutely need to.
Oh, I think he may have shot his pal.
Good. Okay, don't forget about behind you as well, though. Oh, no. Okay, you're good.
Oh,
I'm trying, but You said not to bother killing all the red dudes, and then suddenly I have to kill the red dudes. It just seems a little unfair, you know?
It's a little bit off, if I'm being honest with you. Oh my...
Surely three times. Three times is the charm. Wow. I love the core. If we survive this...
On Dobby does it. Oh! Okay,
here she is, Peaches.
Where's
the core?
Oh, it's off. What? I don't know, actually.
Oh. Ignore that one. Okay, hey, I think jumping might actually save my life in that moment.
Hey, so
I hesitated and I was in danger.
There can be no hesitation.
I tried something new.
You did. You know what?
I shouldn't have tried something new.
We should be rewarded for trying new things. We should never be rewarded for trying new things. It's a silly idea. Also, yeah, just keep an eye on the door behind you. Oh my god, to the right. Okay, this is definitely the hardest one. Oh my god.
Oh, thank goodness. This is fine. We're doing great. This is actually already been a really long episode. This is fine. We're doing great. This is actually already been a really long episode.
Let's
end the episode here. Unless this is the very final level.
Oh yeah. Whoops. Oh yeah, that is true.
That's fine. What? Hopefully it didn't just lose all my process. If it did. Oh god.
That would be funny.
We'll see you in the next episode. Otherwise, the rest of it will just be tacked onto this. But don't go looking at see how much time's left, because that's cheating.
Don't do that.
Oh, we'll know. We'll get an email and we'll hunt you down. So,
yeah, I'll do it.
So don't. Cool. All right. Bye.
Bye-bye now.
And if you're hearing this, then turns out possibly...
we didn't. Much left.
No!
Oh, for God's sake. Okay, well, at least it's pretty easy.
We can cut this bit out, actually. He's still going to die.
What?
That's not fair. Sir, are you okay?
What's he doing? Oh, executed for being stupid. Oh, never mind. Never mind. Throw it. Oh, throw it.
Yep.
Alright, here we go.
Right, if we started here, welcome, DadnLads, I'm Dad, Kepi.
I'm Lad, Kepi.
Otherwise,
Rabbi, yes.
You know, that was just a weird little thing that just happened in the middle of the episode.
Yeah,
and
just ignore it.
I urge you to ignore it. But if it's the start of the episode, I urge you to ignore that part. Basically, everyone's gonna have to do a little bit of ignoring for this to work.
Basically. Oh, now, to the left. If you go around that corner there, there's there, you see?
Maybe I should.
I think hide. Yeah, I think hide around here.
Get close to the core. Yep. That sweet, beautiful core.
Get rid of him. Oh, hello. Now, there might be a guy behind you now. There's two, in fact. Okay. Oh, katana guy. Yeah, shoot. There.
I think it's going to miss.
That is definitely missed. Okay, just start chucking shit. Oh, unless he can... Oh, I'd aim at him and then... Okay. Yeah. That's unfortunate. Oh! Oh! Dude! Oh no.
Oh my goodness, it actually hit him.
I did not think that was gonna hit. Okay, just be super careful now. Gun guy coming.
Oh, beautiful.
You do- okay. Be so careful! Your eye on both.
I'm just like pressing back to fast forward time.
That's a good idea. Okay. Oh.
Come on.
Oh.
Oh no, I haven't really.
That's unfortunate.
Yet.
That's unfortunate.
Oh, that was a very unfortunate spread, but we're okay.
We're okay. Can you grab his gun, do you think?
I don't.
Or do you not want to risk it? Okay. Here comes another.
Yoink. My gun now.
Oh, you've got this.
Okay, this is the place to hide.
This is a good place.
Oh, there's a guy.
There's a ladder. Oh, cool.
I did get him. Just wanted to make sure.
That's a good idea. Oh, move out of it. There you go.
Come on, this has got to be it, right?
It's going to yank us out again, isn't it? Oh my god, I'm brain pump!
Yeah,
daddy-o!
Best at game.
You did it. Which... This... Whoa! Okay. Are you doing this?
Well, all I'm using is the mouse. I'm just hovering over them and it's zooming in.
That's pretty cool. Wow. TFW 200 IQ. Their heads explode because they're so smart. It's funny.
Great. I'll add a laugh track.
Good, do it. I need everyone to know how hilarious I am. Please.
People think you're funny, don't worry.
Yeah, funny looking.
You are still weak. Well.
Wow, good, thanks.
Yeah, thanks for that. Oh,
we controlled the core. We're back in...
Oh, this is the room where they called us a dog.
Yeah, meanies.
Let me out, do something.
Wake me up inside.
Something is holding you back.
Yeah, it's you.
Yeah, let me at him. This is some great footage. You must set yourself free. I'd love to.
Would really like to.
Yeah. Oh. Well, I mean, I do kind of like this room. I mean.
Yeah. Actually, never mind. Let's just stay here for the next.
No, onwards and upwards, possibly. Maybe.
Oh
downwards.
Boy, we're going to leave the simulation.
Are we though?
I hope so.
Your mind is software.
Thanks.
My body is holding me back. Oh.
Oh, you're gonna digitize yourself, like, out of,
I mean, technically that's what they do in The Matrix, right? Oh, yeah. Oh.
Oh. You gotta go shoot yourself.
Wow. Oh, I mean, I don't know if you recall, but punching myself in the back of the head hurt my head.
It did, but I imagine...
I still look like a horribly bent out of shape fool.
This is what we look like
look,
playing
my
the,
head moves when I move the mouse.
That's pretty cool.
Wait, hold on, can we just leave?
Yeah, just have a look. Oh, you can, you don't need to shoot yourself. Oh. Never mind, we were wrong.
Wait.
Oh no, are you stuck?
No, I'm not stuck.
Alright,
what is
that's
the,
good.
Where is, what's, what is happening here?
This is a shit house. There's like...
This isn't even a house. I mean,
love the,
if I recall from the time when we were out there, I can't jump on these, that's annoying. We just walked in. It wasn't even a door. I think we have to kill ourselves. I don't...
Yeah, that genuine... Okay, we'll try shooting one of the TVs first.
Ooh. Oh.
Oh, okay.
No!
No!
No, it's just when I shoot in.
No.
I might have to actually.
Yeah, do it execution style.
I'd love to shoot myself in the front of the head.
Alright,
well, sorry, me.
Okay, everyone. Dad is now dead, and I have taken over the channel. And endless mode unlocked. I don't know what that means. But here we are. Yeah, that's the game. Go home now. You've seen it. Nothing here. Except for this. This is probably going to go on for another 5 minutes. If it does, that's fine. Don't worry about it. It's just... It's narrative story that's been very easy to follow in this complex RPG. But, yeah, be sure to, send this video to your grandparents. I would like them to be followers of this channel. I think that would help increase our viewer base if we had everybody's grandparents and their friends too. That's about it, really. That's all I can say, because as you can see, piece of shit game so far. But yeah, here you go. Hope you enjoyed it. I'll link my PayPal so you can give me money for reviewing this game for you. Oh, I didn't review it. 6 out of 10. Would have been a 7 out of 10 if I could have had 2 katanas instead of 1. But I could only ever have 1, so bumping it down. Okay. Thank you.
Super.
Oh, don't! Got jump scared again. That's good. Game over. And over. Okay. Thank you.